Let's go to recent calls, shall we? You got a call from someone with the initials MJ. Who do you think that could be? We should try it. Marius, aren't you gonna pick that up? Might be important. Wow. What's there left to say, huh, Marius? I should have killed you 3 years ago. All of you. Would have made my life a lot easier. You live and learn. I'm gonna kill you last, so you can watch your brother die. First, I'm gonna deal with that asshole. Oh, I've been waiting to put a bullet in your fucking head for a long time.
I swear to God, I don't.
Hey,
I swear.
Put the gun down! Hey, I'm FBI, okay? This man is a federal witness under my protection. I just sent a distress call to the FBI field office.
Fuck me. My head is spinning right now. Marius, is this part of the plan, or are you just making this shit up as you go along?
Call the FBI, Special Agent in Charge, Michael Dombrowski. He'll confirm everything I'm telling you.
My God, you're good. You're the fixer, right? Of course. You never dropped a con, even when you're blown. You're a pro.
Vince, I swear.
Fuck you.
Please,
no,
I had nothing to do with this.
No,
please, no, please.
No, please,
I swear.
Gun to the ground.
Now,
do it.
We're just licensed bodyguards. All right, gun on the floor, unarmed.
It's over.
Let's go. Let's go.
Took you long enough.
Let's go!
Are we good?
Yeah, we're good.
How the fuck are we good? Vince caught on to us before we even got started. Good. Fuck, was it me? Did I fuck up?
Eddie, I got a confession to make.
What?
We didn't tell you everything.
What are you talking about?
Booker J wasn't somebody that we hired, okay? He didn't even know he was part of it.
Who the fuck is he?
He's a tech billionaire from Mumbai.
What?
We needed a handle, someone who'd get under Vince's skin.
We had an inside guy scout players.
Tate.
Tate's job was to get into Vince's room and find the handle. Mucka G was more than worth the wait. The real kicker was Joseph discovering that Mucka G was a federal informant and his bodyguard is FBI.
Holy shit.
It's too late. Money's gone.
I'll take you home.